Welcome to Schedule Anywhere. This video will show you how to set up and use coverage watches. Coverage watches help make sure you have the right people scheduled at the right time and place. Coverage watches can work in different ways. They can track the number of people or hours scheduled by shift, position, department, skill, explanation, or day part. They can also track how many people are not scheduled or scheduled time off. If you use coverage watches in conjunction with requirement rows, they can calculate and display a variance, sum, product, ratio, or percentage. To set up a coverage watch, go to Setup, Coverage Watch, and click the Add New Coverage Watch button. Give your coverage watch a name, and select the information you want to track. You can track people, hours, not scheduled, or time off. By default, coverage watches track information for a given day, but they can be set to track information by day part. A coverage watch can display totals or perform a calculation if you link it to a requirement row. Then select the names, skills, explanations, and shifts you want to track. For example, you could use a coverage watch to calculate how many people are scheduled to work the day shift. To do this, go to the Shifts tab and click the Day Shift. Label the coverage watch and click the Save button. The new coverage watch will appear at the bottom of the schedule. Schedule Anywhere will automatically count how many people are scheduled the day shift each day and display this number in the coverage watch row titled Day Shift. Coverage watches can also work with requirement rows. When a coverage watch is linked to a requirement row, the coverage watch will no longer display totals, but perform the necessary calculations to ensure staffing levels are being met. To learn more about requirement rows, please watch the video Setting Up Requirements. In this example, there is a requirement row called Day Shift Requirement. This represents the total number of employees needed for the day shift each day. To see if the day shift staffing requirements are being met, link the Day Shift Requirement row to the Day Shift Coverage Watch. To do this, create another coverage watch called Day Shift Variance, and select the requirement row Day Shift Requirements. Coverage watches can perform different calculations. In the calculation options, C means coverage, which is the number of people or hours that match your criteria. R means requirement, which is the number displayed in the requirement row. In this example, select variance C minus R, which will calculate the difference between the number of day shifts scheduled and the number of day shifts required. In this example, negative values indicate a staff shortage and positive numbers indicate too many people are scheduled. A value of 0 means your requirement is met. By looking at Day Shift Variance Coverage Watch, you can see there are not enough people scheduled the day shift on Tuesday and Thursday. You can also see there are too many people scheduled the day shift on Wednesday. As you update and make changes to your schedule, coverage watches help make sure you're properly staffed. You can use coverage watches and requirement rows to perform complex staffing calculations against projections or information for any day or day part. Some examples of how coverage watches can be used include: track people or hours by shift, skill, job, day part, etc. You can use coverage watches to track how many people or hours you have scheduled by shift, skill, job, day part, or any combination of information. Calculate productivity based on customers, sales, or units. If you staff against customer counts, sales, or units, you can enter these values into requirement rows for an entire day or day part. If you know how many employees you need per customer or how many employees you need based on sales or units, Schedule Anywhere can show you if you have enough people scheduled. Remember, you can have different requirements for different times of the day, positions, or jobs. Perform industry-specific staffing calculations. Schedule Anywhere can help perform industry-specific staffing calculations. Take healthcare, for example. If you enter the number of patients you need to care for in a day into a requirement row, Schedule anywhere can calculate the number of hours per patient day, or HPPD, in the coverage watch. This is done by dividing the number of hours scheduled by the number of patients. The calculation can be performed by day, shift, or day part. Another healthcare example is acuity-based staffing. Instead of raw patient counts, the number of staff scheduled is based on the intensity of nursing care required by each patient. By entering acuity numbers, Schedule Anywhere can show you if you have enough nurses scheduled. If your business performs industry-specific calculations to ensure proper staffing and compliance, Schedule Anywhere can help. Thank you for your interest in Schedule Anywhere, the leading employee scheduling app. For more information, please go to schedule anywhere.com or call 1-800-874-8801.